Hello, Colonel fans. Mike Wagon. I'm here for Colonel's All Access, chatting with the interim head coach of the Nichols football team, Steve Axman. First off, welcome to Thibodeau. I know it's been a whirlwind couple of days for you.
Thank you very much, and that's a good way of putting it. What would it be, 72 hours ago, I was sitting in helping out a high school in Gilbert, Arizona, and all of a sudden I get a phone call, and next thing you know, I'm here. So it's been quite wild. You're right about that.
What led you to taking on this position here for the next few months?
You know, when I thought about it, I just felt, hey, this is a great opportunity to, you know, coach at a program that's had a very long and proud history, and get back to being a head coach and getting back to calling the shots. And I really enjoyed that in my 8 years when I did that at Northern Arizona University, and thought this would be a fun thing to do. And you know, when I asked my wife, she says, I already packed your bag. So that meant she was anxious to get rid of me. So that was okay. And but just happy to be here. Been received very well. And people have been very friendly. And now we got to go win some football games.
Yes, indeed. What is the plan for the rest of the season here? How many changes do you intend to make? Or do you just plan to make little adjustments here and there?
Little adjustments here and there, you know. For me to come in here and try to put in a new offense in or a new defense, or it wouldn't be fair to anybody. It takes too long to develop the nuances of any system. So basically, I'm just analyzing what has been done, jumping on what looks good and what the kids seem to handle well, things that aren't so good, you know, maybe eliminating them and maybe adding a few things here and there, but no wholesale movements, just kind of refine and tinker with the machine and make it better.
What's been the reaction of the team so far to the change?
Well, all I know is the kids have been very friendly to me. I think I felt very welcomed by them. I think many of them feeling very bad for Coach and wish him wish him well with his illness, and I certainly do. My prayers are with him also. But the kids have been just terrific. People in the building have been. The staff has been very receptive, and we've gotten to work, and we're working hard, and away we go.
Not only do you need to learn the Colonels this week, but you need to learn the Mean Green as well. So how do you prepare for North Texas on such short notice, especially with practice wiped away yesterday due to the inclement weather?
Yeah, that lightning didn't help us very much, I guarantee you, and that's why we had a tough practice today. We did a lot of teamwork, and you know, we got a wet, soggy field, and but the kids pushed through it real well. I was very happy to see that. How do we get them ready? We get them ready by just, you know, coaching them hard. And I've told the kids, I want you to play hard. I want you to practice hard. I want you to practice smart and fly around and be aggressive. And you know, we got to be ready to go in their house and take it away from them. And that's not going to be easy. But we have the attitude that ready to go, to get in their face. Hey, we can hold our own.
Coach, we'll let you get your feet under you for a while. We appreciate talking to you, and we'll chat with you once again this weekend.
Thank you very much.
He is Steve Axman, the interim head coach of the Nichols football program. I'm Mike Wagenheim. We'll talk to you again soon on Colonel's All Access.